guys, how's everybody today? So on July 16th, Amazon did their Prime Day deals. So this is what I bought during that time. Alright. As opening the box, there was a couple of, now the situation with Amazon was that only certain items were on sale and other items were not on sale. But one of the things that was on sale was this. It's an adjustable circuit board holder. Very cool. It was only like maybe $10, $10 or $11. I mean, can't go wrong with that, guys, right? That's pretty cool. Circuit board holder. A lot bigger than what I thought. Let's set that off to the side. Mess with that a different time. Let's see what else we got. Alright, so that was a lot bigger than I thought. I mean, a lot bigger. And then another bracket goes here. So, and then it slides like that, and it holds the circuit board in place. And then we got this. This is pretty cool. This is wiring that I needed. Whoa! Zip ties. Zip ties came out. Alright. See what we do with those later. Throw that down there. Let's see here. Of course. Like that. And can y'all see it? They're wire spools. I believe that this is like a 22, or it's a small gauge wire, but that's what I wanted. I was thinking that I might need a small gauge wire for some of the low voltage things that I'd be doing, so it made sense to get this, and it was on sale. Amazon had it on sale. It was a lot cheaper. It was like a dollar. It was like almost $2 for this, when normally they would ask $10 for it, which is crazy. Crazy, crazy, crazy. Well, moving on, we have, what is this? Easy Fab. Oh, that's right. These are my head. Okay. These are heat sinks right here. These are, what these do is set that over there. They're kind of like the knockoffs to the Trident Z's, but they're RGB. So they're heat sinks for your computers, for your RAM sticks, which I thought would been really cool. This was also on sale. They normally are asking $20 for this right here, and I got it for like $8, I think it was, and it's by Easy Fab. Good deal. Good deal. And last but not least, another SSD. A KingFast SSD. It's a F6 Pro, 120 gigs, SATA 3. I did a video on this not too long ago. Maybe at the beginning of the year, I did a video on this right here, the KingFast SSD. Alright, so that takes care of it for box number one. Moving on to the next box. Let's see here. Man, this thing's heavy. Thank you. as a kit that I bought, and it has all these little aluminum extruding pieces and stuff. Anyway, oh, here we go. The manual. Can you see what it is? I don't know why it's so dark sometimes in here. I got a light right above us. It's a 6-bay mining case, but I'm not going to use it for mining. Oh no, we got a completely different idea. Some kind of frame. That must be for the fans or for the GPU. I noticed that all of them are, they're labeled right here. Can y'all see that? FS08 something. See it? They're all labeled. So I will have to go through the manual and find out. What is this? Oh, look at that. It came with gloves. Gloves to put it together so you don't get your fingerprint oils all over it when you're building it. Maybe I should do a video on putting together one of these. What do y'all think? That'd be kind of cool, right? So anyway, thanks for watching, guys. That includes my small little tour of what I got for Amazon Prime Day deals. It happens like once a year or so where Amazon just kind of cuts the price on a lot of items, but a lot of specific items. And these were some of the things that I've been wanting and have been watching in my cart, and they finally went down due to the Amazon Prime Day that happened July 16th, 17th, and the 18th, I believe is when it was. So, but yeah, that's what I got. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. I appreciate this, man. Thanks for the support. I get a lot of support from you guys telling me, hey, man, you know, the video was a little dark. Maybe you should make it a little lighter, or maybe you should talk about this or do that. I'm very accepted to feedback. So if there's any type of feedback you want to tell me, put it in the comment and let me know. And thank you so much for watching Tech PCs. And you guys have a wonderful day. Bye.